philosophy grade. The months pass on until one day a letter comes from far away, relating that Meredith will soon return.
May God bless him and spare him in his troublous sport, and lead him safely home once more.
Now all this time no word I've said of one who loved the lady wed. Aurelius, his squire, was hype. Now to us reveals his plight.
Alas, alas, I waste away forlorn the day. O me, O my, I weep, I sigh. If she has scorned me, I will die.
What lady doth inspire this again?
My sire, it is fair Dorigen. How dare I tell her all I feel? How dare I all my love reveal? When she is married, loyal, pure, yet silence I cannot endure.
And so that day the squire approached your door again, his lovely brooch.
O lady flower of my night, O door again, attend my cry.
Aurelius, why are you here? Now let us hope the answer's clear.
Madame,
quoth he,
come hear my tale of sorrow, woe, and sore travail. how can I speak of love to her? She was so true, so pure, so fair. Adored.
He cried once more.
Have pity on my lover poor. I wish but all must be in vain.
What is it, sire? Art thou in pain?
In pain and more. Oh, must she know? Oh, must I tell her, yea or no? My lady, whom I hold most dear, must I say more? Isn't that clear? Dost thou not gather what I mean? Must I confess and tell thee plain?
Aurelius, you've said enough. Your meaning's plain. I'll not regret, but tell thee in a single word that your intentions are absurd. By God who gave thee soul and life, I've never been an untrue wife. In word or deed or in my thought, I cannot give what you have sought.
And then in pity on she went, with ledger vain, yet with intent, to urge her from his crooked path. She smiled and told him with a laugh.
Aurelius, by God above, I swear to give thee all my love. If one condition you fulfill, then shall you have me at your will. Remove these stones and clear these shores of every rock, then I'll be yours.
This is both my sure death, I'll near fulfill this strange request.
Aurelius is taken home, and then he lies like to a stone. No thought, no hope, no wish has he, but one.
Death, come and set me free.
For days, for weeks, for months he lies, at peace and joy death him denies. Until one day his loyal brother, who cared for him as for no other, by inspiration bright is struck.
Aurelius, we are in luck, as our comedians used to say. Eureka, I have found the way to heal you and your love secure.
God bless me,
ma'am. I found the cure.
So tell us, brother, 1, 2, 3, reveal your plan for all to see.
By magic and the jade demand, this is my plan. A wizard wise can make it seem as if the shore of stones is clean.